This is Tanajay. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a lower body strengthening with a one kettlebell. I'm going to use a one kettlebell. Try to use my heaviest one. My heaviest one is 35 pounds. Hope I can finish it. One of my favorite high intensity interval training. And then we do tri-set. As I said, it's more convenient for me. I cannot do multi-tax. So just use timer, but if you can, try to do each exercise, do 15 reps, 10 to 15, and then you do 3 times. So mine use the timer, 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off for each exercise. We have two circuits. Each circuit, we have 4 exercises, and then we do 3 times, 3 rounds. In between these two circuits, we got a 30 seconds rest. Alright, and today we also need a stable chair, one exercise, Bulgarian split squat, left and right, we need a chair. That's it. If you don't have it, you just do either forward lunge or reverse lunge, but I prefer you do forward lunge because we have a reverse lunge pass ender. Okay, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, let's start the sweat. Warm you up first. Circle, pushing up shoulders since we carry heavy weight. So get loosened up. So I already put one chair there. So get ready with just one exercise. Two exercises. Stop, reverse. Side lunges, keep one leg straight. When you start, since my injured knee, I have to really tight and stiff. So I have to do slowly, get it warmed up. Thank you. Good. All right. Hug your knee. So bring your knee to your chest. If you can, the other foot up to tippy toes.
Thank you.
deadlift. So I like to do Anya Romanian deadlift. Right to your feet. Open shoulder blades. Leg straight but not locked. Keep your back straight. Into your back. Slow and lean. belly up.
Thank you.
Congratulations. All right. Now let's do some cool down. Strain your arms. Hug yourself. Balance not good, hold on a chair or close to a wall, sit low, keep your chest up. So sweating, keep sliding off. And release. Alright. Since here I feel pulling the scar. Refer to your friends. See you next time.